Leon Underwood was a British sculptor and painter, draftsman and engraver. During World War I, he was employed by the Royal Engineers to design the famous spy trees. His job was to crawl into a no man's land to sketch potential trees they could copy. Replica models were then created using a steel tube and bark on the outside to disguise it. During the night, the real tree was removed and replaced with its copy. The fake tree was ready for spies and snipers. The fake trees were so convincing that most were never discovered.